Coronation Street aired an emotional installment earlier this evening when Kevin Webster, played by Michael Le Vell, was faced with a tortuous decision. He was told by the doctors he needed to sign a document to allow them to amputate his leg in a bid to save his life. And as Kevin agreed to have his son's leg amputated, he couldn't hide his true feelings on the matter. Sophie Webster, Brooke Vincent, was distraught as Jack was on her watch when he was hurt in the first place. He spoke to Gina Seddon, Connie Hyde, following the surgery and explain how they think Jack will recover enough to be able to walk and lead a relatively normal life. But he became emotional when he confessed his boy will probably never be able to play football ever again. Sophie, who had left the room to grab a coffee, returned and overheard Kevin raise his voice. She heard her dad shouting about how it shouldn't have been Sophie looking after Jack. Sophie's doesn't have kids, she doesn't know, Kevin cried. And if Sophie couldn't feel more guilty, she definitely did then. Viewers broke their heart for the youngster, who feared things will get worse for the long-standing character. One said, "Awww, poor Sophie, I still love you." A second added, "I get Kevin's anger. Maybe he should have been there, but he wasn't to know." Also, blaming Sophie doesn't help. Another shared, "Think I've just witnessed the best acting Michael Le Vell and Brooke Vincent have ever done on edit. Corey, devastating to think how this affects real people every day. Well done." A fourth posted, "Oh, my heart's breaking for Sophie. It's not her fault, Kev. Will this drive Sophie and Kevin apart? Or will they realize they need to come together for the sake of little Jack?" Elsewhere on Coronation Street, Kayla Westbrook, Molly Winard, was warned by her evil dad Neil Clifton, Ben Cartwright, not to go near Bethany Platt, Lucy Fallon. Coronation Street continues Friday on at 7.30 p.m. and 8.30 p.m. Those affected by issues raised on Coronation Street can seek advice here.